I know this is really hard because it's the last time a lot of these people here in the front, our senior friends, will be singing with us in this capacity, which is really, really sad. It's always a weird thing because generically it's like, oh, I've known these people for 4 years, well, I've only known them for two, but even these 2 years, I have so many memories with every single one of you people. That's kind of, if you want to hear about some of those, come to our senior cabaret at May, whatever that Tuesday is, 23rd? May 23rd. One thing about that with these people is that they've really accepted my challenge, these seniors especially, of rising us to the next level. That's one thing I've been really trying to push when we got here, and I'm just like, hey, this is what I want to happen, and I know it's a lot, but you're gonna do it anyway. And every single time, they've succeeded and pushed way far beyond what I thought we could do. So, I'm gonna miss them all very much. I guess we're taking a selfie.
Yeah.
So, I need like a panorama. Can I do like a video? What are we doing? Okay. All right, I don't have a long enough arm for this. I'm holding. Welcome to our live senior selfie here at Decatur Central High School. All right, I'm taking pictures. I'm making sure. I'll do a couple. Get us all in. Great. Okay, cool. Why do you have your phone on stage? I've been talking enough. Please, another part of this tradition is if you were someone who once was up here and sang along with us, we invite you to please, from where you're sitting, sing along with us, because even though you're not here anymore, we're still a part of the Decatur Central Show Choir family. The choir is, it's a great time. So here we go. Here is One Voice.